Meet Lady Ren, really Renate. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you so much for coming on.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Thanks for having me.
So I actually met Lady Ren at the Cotswold Farmers Market.
Yes.
Your stand just blew me away.
Oh, thank you.
It was so intriguing. I mean, all the books and the baked goods. Tell us about what you do.
I do a variety of things.
Yeah. You do all of this.
I do all of this in my spare time. But my specialty is healthy minds, healthy bodies, and I bring this to people. I help people to live happy, healthy, robust lives through food and books.
And
my specialty is in my baked products, all natural and organic ingredients. And I took on the challenge of desserts because a lot of people are afraid or they're confused about what's good, what's bad. And I know we live in a food frenzy. So I simplify it, hence my cookbook, Just Eat.
Love
and,
it.
So, for example, these are all
right
my
here,
treats here. Yeah, the cookbook is there. That's my children's, one of my children's book.
Okay.
And these are made with all natural and organic ingredients.
Oh.
And I have expanded to gluten-free, vegan, dairy-free.
Wow.
Because I've realized that a lot of people have sensitivity to ingredients.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. And they would ask me, well, my customers come up to the market and they would say, can you make this and can you make that? So, and that is my biggest gratitude, helping people. So, for example, today,
I turn around
a basic recipe and I've created my version of what I turn into a dairy, gluten-free banana crumb cake. It's not a banana bread, ladies.
Okay.
crumb cake.
Got it.
Crumb cake is better.
Yes.
I like
and
that.
My recipe is should probably be on your website.
I will post it with, along with this clip after the show.
And so after you follow the steps, and I'm all about organization. That's another part of
sure.
And baking is fun.
Yes.
So I do everything in steps in an organized manner.
Okay.
And so when you do the first part, this is what the batter will look like after you get it and mashed and put together.
All
this is your simple batter.
And do you just put those ingredients in and whisk it up? Or is
these are my superstar lemon bars.
I love that name. Superstar lemon bar.
Lemon bar.
Yeah. Love it.
But so it's banana, of course.
Yes.
And three lovely bananas give you a gorgeous serving amount for peace. So this is what you'll have after you're finished completing the batter following the recipe.
Okay.
And you pour it into here, and I'll show you how to make the awesome crumb topping or streusel.
Let's see. Okay.
Yeah, and so you'll have
that's the best part.
Gluten-free flour.
Okay.
Almond flour. Brown sugar and pinch of kosher salt.
Okay.
Coconut oil that I've melted in the microwave. So you whisk this all together like this. You pour this in here.
Mm-hmm.
And you can take a fork. I'll borrow your fork. You can toss this around for a bit. And then once you have this come together, what you will do with the second part with clean fingers, of course, and you crumb it up. You press it together.
Got it.
So you form your crumb topping, and then you take this. And you sprinkle it around.
Oh, that looks so good.
Yes.
That's my favorite part.
And you know what? I add things like ground flaxseed meal, cardamom. So I cook with a lot of...
You're sneaking in the healthy stuff.
Yes. My brownies, they have pureed strawberries in there. And it's zucchini walnut season, zucchini season. So that's my zucchini muffin. And this is what it looks like. And according to my recipe, I'll say gently pat so you don't press.
Gently pat so that it
adheres to the batter. And then put it into your... Would you get the oven so I don't...
Oh, yes.
You put it... that's the microwave, I think. I just used
that's
it.
That's okay.
I know. It's all kitchen. So, and you put it in there at 350 degrees, 40 minutes, and my temperature gets finished in 40 minutes.
Okay.
And...
Which is not on. She's not using a pot holder because...
Yes. Yeah. So, it's not hot. It's now cool.
She's not burning right now.
Yeah.
But it looks,
and
it looks,
this is the finished product.
My goodness.
And you just need a knife or
Can we pick right in?
Please. I was about to say, please dig
Let's
in.
Let's just take a bite.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
We only have like 30 seconds. So
absolutely.
I want to make sure we get this
done. No time for a
knife. Yeah.
Oh my goodness gracious.
And it's absolutely delicious with coffee.
Mm.
Or tea.
Mm.
And I
it's good without coffee.
Mm-hmm. I'm not gluten-free, mm-hmm. so I always get worried when I'm like, oh, yes. great, gluten-free.
Well, this has become a big seller at the market. A lot mm-hmm. of my customers love it.
Absolutely.
And I'm just happy to help people enjoy.
And where can they find you?
Every Saturday, I'm at a Cotswold Farmer's Market. Every other Thursday, I'm at the Novant Medical Center Mint Hill Farmer's Market. And LadyRens.com. And that's my website.
All right.
Thank
Lady
you.
Ren. Thank you
Thanks
so much.
Thanks for having
nice.
Me.
So
I'll
good.
Be right back after
Have a
this.
Good day.
No, I've got to do weather.
Oh, sorry. I always do that. I'll keep eating the banana crumb
so
cake.
Yeah.